Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as... We did.
There! Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Bring him in here!
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit, quick! Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, Ollie, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it, gladly. But we are gonna ride out, and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son! We need you strong.
Okay.
All right, let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Bridge coming up. Take it easy.
Can't believe we lost Davey, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days. We'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
Hey, I think I see something up the path. You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business. Giddy up.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always. Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. I've said it before, we got too many mouths to feed.
Well, we got a few less now, so you should be happy.
That ain't fair, Arthur. I earn my share. You think it's unreasonable to expect others to do the... Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there. Let's hitch up here. Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon.
Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you. Arthur, take cover in that shed over there. Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks,
there's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some
there's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now.
Upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back. Keep searching while I pack these on the horses. Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here. Thank you.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin.
Will you put the gun down?
Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
Yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know.
Okay. Easy. You're okay. Whoa. Whoa, now. Easy, easy.
You're okay, boy. He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur.
Get away from me!
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Oh, look what I found in the cellar. Wild thing, ain't ya?
Leave her alone!
I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her! Miss! Miss! Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss! Now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on, now. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago, and my husband, they...
Okay, miss, you are safe now, and you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur!
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up, give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. If the situation were reversed, he'd look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Epa! Cross. See, they continue up that way.
think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
Tranquilízate.
Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Watch yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that? Despacio. John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? You getting that gun then? It's slippery, be careful.
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Mierda, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Careful. careful here. Stay low under here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Come on. That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
How you doing?
I'm miserable.
Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on.
John!
John! John, you there?
I'm here! Out on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here! Over here!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
He's down here. Quick, Arthur!
Quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. You see that on the ridge?
Perfect. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. Look up there.
Perfect. I'll distract him while you get to the horses.
Go! Draw them off.
All right, Chopper.
See that on the ridge?
Shit.
You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. See that on the ridge?
Perfect. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Right here! Over here! Stay back!
Okay. Have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
She'll ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization.
I know. The West is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Mogge.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
What do you think, Arthur?
Well, I wasn't on that boat, so hard to say. But I trust your judgment, Dutch. Always have.
Thank you, son. You had a big shot at before. I don't feel the good.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy...
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have.
If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
it. Enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur. Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. Come on, this way.
Yeah!
How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Whew. Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, bringing John back in.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
Some patches of grass here. This is good. Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh, stay quiet. Stop here a second. I see something. Oh, watch it. There's deer been here. Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? We'll track them on foot. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around. No, use the bow I gave you. That'll make too much noise.
The bow, Arthur? Come on.
Thank you.
down. Move quietly and slowly. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. Easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track nearly it. Pull in grass and woods. Wait, look. There they are. Quick. Focus, Arthur. We need this meat. Not hit him in the neck or head. Quick and clean. You can pull back quite hard. You'll feel when it's too much. Quick. Before they move. Good shot. Now let's try for another. Come on. You're making yourself too obvious. Got it. Well done. I think that's all we can carry. Okay. You pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay, I'll go grab the other one.
Yep.
Ready to head back when you are.
Come on, then. Let's head back.
Found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that, Bo.
It's